Out on the line, General Moore's P-51s are warming up for the longest fighter flight on record. Seven hours on one engine, extra belly tanks, extra nerve and stamina in the cockpit. After a rendezvous at Key tonight. Peel off and go to work again. Big bombers homeward bound, our P-51s drop down for strafing runs. Vital Jap lifelines, blasting away at communications, radio installations, power lines. Swooping down on enemy transportation, railroads, marshalling yards, small suburban factories. Craft, destroyer or lugger, it's the same enemy. With the first sight of Iwo, fuel gauges are down close to empty, but fighter spirits begin to rise. They wind up and finish with a kick, coming past Suribachi at whiplash speed, and zoom into their victory rolls. Once over for each Jap kill.